In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to play a little bit with app design and get started with scenes in Flash. So I'm in Creative Cloud, and I'm basically going to kind of show you how to get started on something similar to this. So in here, I've got my scenes window open, and I've got one scene for my menu, then my level, and then possibly a scene for when it finishes. So to get this going, I'll just do a file new, and I'm going to use this Air iOS, and I'm going to change my dimension so it's landscape rather than portrait. So I'm just going to type in 1136 for iPhone 5 and 640, and then go ahead and click OK. So that'll get me my my basic. Let me zoom out a little bit. That'll get me my basic stage to work with, and pretty much the next thing you need to do is get up the scene window. So this little scene window, if you don't have that open, it is in Window, and then go to Scenes down here, and that'll give you this little pop-up. It might show up over here and pop out like that too if you want it to. If you want to move it around, I've just grabbed it by the top area here. Just don't click on the X, otherwise it closes it. And I'm just going to go ahead and throw that over here with my library and my properties. You'll probably see properties, and I just want to put it in a tab over there. So on scenes, double click if you want to name these. I'm going to maybe name this first one my menu, and then create another one, and I'll just call this my game or my level. And then I'm going to keep this simple, name this one, and just call that end. So on my menu, if you want to, you can just go in and just start designing it. And that's the part where you kind of got to decide how you want to lay that out. But you'll basically get one level or your main screen. If I go to my next one, maybe I'll just throw in some other rectangles. And this is the part that probably takes the longest, is designing your graphics. But now, once I get this done, I have three different looking scenes that I can go to and start to develop. And in my demo, I've kind of given a name, added some text, played a little bit more with the lines, and then my level would be here. I haven't designed a car or anything, but that'll kind of get you going. And then end, I haven't designed that either. But that's how you get in and start creating scenes for your game.